It connects the borders of the most northern places. It inhabits people of the north from four countries. What is Barents Cooperation? But why do we need cooperation in this region?
It was always a tradition for people on the north to cooperate between each other.
Who is the Barents Cooperation? What will the future bring? We don't know. But what we do know is who the future is. Keep them in mind as we take on the next 25 years of cooperation.